role, eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
I personally don't like how she's talking about my relationship with my father.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends, or...?
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Alright, so I guess she's the colonial director, so I wanted to know about her position, and then I'll ask about why the outpost are failing.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me, left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
Alright, bitch.
You've had no colony successes in over a year? How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
There's also this strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack, they disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Not sure who started it, but we're calling them Ket. Kandros will know more. Maybe too much.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder. Not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
I mean, like, the facial expressions are bad, but I don't think they're that bad.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder,
We're
starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
I don't like this bitch. Oops, nope.
Engineering update. We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Hello, I'm Gian Garson, founder of the initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together. Look around at your achievements. And if you have any questions, my door is always open.
Founder Garson's office is located at Workspace Not Allocated. Please select a topic. You are Sarah Ryder, Salary code 19B. Active Pathfinder. Your supervisor is Director Tan. Based on current staffing needs, you will be eligible for paid vacation time in 587 days.
Nice.
Seriously?
Why not plan on which beautiful colony you'll vacation on while you wait? Viable planets capable of supporting life are key to our survival in Andromeda. The viability of a world is affected by several factors, including temperature, resources, threat levels, political stability, and so on. We have few viable planets currently within range. Resource levels are considered at risk. For initiative strategy and Pathfinder coordination, please see Director Jaren Tan. For colonial affairs or outpost status, please see Director Foster Addison. For station maintenance, please contact Superintendent Nakmor Kesh. For militia operations or Apex deployment, please see Tiran Kandros. Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel are still restricted to operations. The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Even at a distance, studying the light from stars can reveal much about their planet's composition and atmosphere. Seven worlds, nicknamed Habitats, have the life-supporting environments and resources we need to start our new lives in Andromeda.
This is Director Tan's office. What's over here? Where's all the other people? So I want to talk to all the other people. Militia office.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. It's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in.
It's one of the Air Force core values.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know. Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny. Once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket.
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
All right.
It's rough out there. I might need backup if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. In fact, I could give you authority to dispatch them. It'll cut down their response time.
Thank you.
Our current ops are on the terminal. See if there's anything that could use a shot where it counts.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Excuse me.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
Well, I just did. He gave me authorization.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
What situations should they handle?
Protecting civilian outposts, holding key positions, or just distracting the kit. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
Ow. Ugh, I got fucking wedgie. Ow. Okay. Strike teams. Are these like trying to figure out what this is. Strike team missions. I think I understand this, but so determine enemy strength. Hostile forces appear to be planning attack, but it may be faint to distract us. Mission. ...21% chance of success. Well, shit. That's not good.
This is a nightmare.
I don't have to talk to you again, do I?
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
Alright.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
What am I going to do? It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
Must have been bad. What is the crime?
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Okay.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Move.